We were first introduced to the underground river 24 hours earlier.
Little did we know that the following day, the less explored side of the vast, airy space would reveal itself to us.
We began the trail in between lush green landscape and jagged cliff faces.
Before entering what felt like a doorway into the depths of Sabang's jungle,
covered trunks, the locals leading us toward the mouth suddenly spoke.
And we climb.
Stopped.
Each of us in all at the sheer scale.